guys, I'm going to be doing a shaving cream sounds video. So I'm just going to be pouring the shaving cream in here and mixing it around, letting it make sounds. People do prefer light talking, so we'll be talking during this. Okay, give it a little spray. That's a nice sound. You don't want to get that on the floor. It foamed up really quick. I forget that shaving cream does that. Kind of smells like a little bit of mint. It's a nice tint of like baby powder blue, which I'm pretty sure you can't see that. I'm just gonna have some concealer in it because I didn't clean this makeup. Isn't one of my normal triggers. It has to be combined with the right thing in order for it to trigger me, in order for it to give me tingles. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Kind of reminds me of like bubble paint. Yeah, it's got like twice the consistency. Okay, a little bit more on your face. do hit 500 subscribers, I have a very special video planned, and I'll be doing my first live stream soon, just to test the waters, see if that's something that you guys would like, because there are a lot of sounds that I want to try, to see if you guys like it. Sometimes things aren't necessarily gives me tingles, but it might give somebody else. So that's why I would like to try the live stream. Something about this texture that I absolutely love is weird. You know, if you're a textures kind of person, leave a comment down below, because some textures really make me happy, like the oddly satisfying videos, things like that, but with textures. Really satisfies me, and this is like a really smooth, creamy texture. Leave a comment down below if there's something visually that just that's so smooth and clear. It makes you feel happy, like those power washing videos on dirty cards, stuff like that.